Welcome to County Office, your ultimate guide to local government services and public records. Let's get started.
Where can I check my voter history in Providence, Rhode Island? If you've ever wondered, have I been diligent in performing my civic duty? Then you're in luck. Voter history is a track record of your voting activity. And yes, it's accessible to you. This includes details like which elections you've participated in. It's like a report card for your voting habits. Now let's march into the details. In Providence, Rhode Island, voter history is not clandestine. It's a public record. That means it's available to you, the voter. But where do you find this treasure trove of Democratic participation? First stop, the Rhode Island Department of State's website. They have a nifty online voter information center. It's a hub for all things election-related in Rhode Island. You can view your personal voter history here. Simply enter your name and date of birth, and voila. If you're more of an in-person kind of person, your local board of canvassers is your destination. They maintain the voter rolls and can provide you with your voting history. In Providence, head to the Providence Board of Canvassers office. Prefer a phone call? That works too. Ring up the Board of Canvassers. They're ready to help voters like you. Remember, keeping tabs on your voter history is a stellar way to ensure your voice is heard. So, why not take a peek at your voting past?
To learn more, check out these links, which you can click in the description below. And feel free to comment your questions. We're here to help. Thanks for tuning in to our video. Please like and subscribe and leave a comment below. See you in the next video.